Now's the time we've all been waiting for. The reason everybody's in here to watch me fucking pop the fuck off on a new video game. One game that I'm fucking good at. One game that no matter what anybody says, I can prove wrong. Wait, the server's down?
Simmer down before you hurt yourself, buddy.
Wait, the servers are down? It's gonna feel as though I'm a virgin. Yeah? They just went down? You can tell I never win. This is how you know I never win, dude. This is... Kate! You took my fucking pizza. Are you serious? Go to your crate. Boss is gonna take me 24 hours? Really? Are you high, bro? No, I'm not fucking high. Actually, I might be Demon Prince first try.
I'm going out mid, just wait for me.
What the hell, you Rob?
Rest. Enemy spotted.
No charges left.
Huh. What?
Last player standing.
Dude, E-Rob, what are you good for?
He killed me.
Work. Bro.
Can't handle having an NPC that looks better than you. Your ego is out of control, man.
Anything can happen with E-Money. Anything can happen with E-Money. He can clutch it up at any time.
Just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight. It's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there. And I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay and probably shake his head. But ultimately, this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight.
One sec, he was glitched out for some reason. I'm gonna see if I can re-invite him here and get it roll. Have you been strictly ever?
The phone books out. out of his chair. It's serious now.
This is easy.
I don't really know what these are in there for, but it's profit nonetheless. Fuck it, I guess, right? This next increase here is going to be when he takes his first L. So based on data, he takes his first L around here, probably, you know, 30 minutes-ish into the stream. And then directly afterwards, another sharp increase. And at first it's funny, but then, you know, he starts to kind of whine about it. And then maybe in here, he simps to Brittany a little bit. So we get a little bit of a dip. And then this big sharp increase here, this peak, this is when he does the Reddit recap. Great content. People seem to like that a lot. So now you're going to see this big, sharp decline here. This is when he boots up the actual game, because nobody really gives a fuck. And it's usually a big, long process before he even gets to this point. So, you know, some adjustments need there.
I genuinely believe this song will help you win.
See there on the left, jump down.
Jumbo flex and chat me in the dog. Fuck you, me, Eric. Round two, bitch. Hey, I'm big pimpin'. What you talking about, nigga? Quit simping. Eric acting like he hot shit. In reality, he not shit. Why you acting like you pop shit? Poppin'? Nigga, all you do is talk shit. I'm toxic, bitch, I rock shit. Shoot a nigga in his dome with a Glock.